bloody average weather, innit?
Charles, long time. At least it's warm in my shop. New heating system my boss got is doing work. How have you been?
Alright, thanks Camille. I've been all over the shop a bit lately, actually.
How so?
I've been dealing with the proper nut who tried to catch the bloody royals in their very own wedding. The news firm is making work overtime, and the rest.
What? How outrageous. What loony tried to pull this off?
So apparently it's a family betrayal, and out of spite, so naturally tried kidnapping the royals, sitting in a bloody prison cell now, that plague.
Eat my shorts? No way. What a nutter. You wouldn't recall his name, would you, Charles? I really do feel like I'm a parent to these morons. Suppose I fold from this round then, lads. Gotta deal with these nonces.
Oh, after Douglas was fired, he really is letting go of everything. $6,000 lost in a single evening.
Alright boys, back to the hotel room we go. Can't go anywhere with you lot. Douglas Easterly Wall, fortunate to make your acquaintance this evening.
Whom is it you are?
Noah Baker. Oh. Nice little Soviets of you have there. Where'd you get these little friends of yours?
Oh, met them in an underground socialist meeting. You could call it Ivan and Lenny. Beat you lads at Domino's, didn't I?
Wasn't fair enough. We talked about this. That wasn't fair, Douglas.
Wasn't cheating once I toppled one of you. Ivan followed suit, and before you know it, I had the whole table.
I care.
I may not be in the best of states at this given moment, but I have the resources from an enticing mission that would involve getting back at that pesky, slidey brother of yours while spreading that disease of yours, communism, or was it AIDS? Oh, I forget. Too many things that Gorbachev chap has you doing nowadays.
We don't mention that devil's name around here. The unbeliever, the system will prevail, I...
Now, calm down, Ivan. He is passionate, you could say. Anyways, how would you know all this? Your disgrace from Hercules, Douglas, is the talk on the street at the minute, and I see your potential and want to give you a second chance. Redemption, you could say. What would this mission of yours entail? The snatching of some dignitaries who are making the vows in front of quite a crowd in the near future. The very people your brother is in charge of guarding as part of the MI5. If you choose to accept this mission, your training would begin on the morrow, old chap.
Ladies and gentlemen from East Essex, it's yourself. We proudly present to you upcoming band, The Cold Rockets, taking the tour of these lands, performing a cover of the song Everyone Wants to Rule the World by Tears for Fears. Size of it. What a complete waste. Bloody capitalists need to show off everything. Not a thing unshown and unknown.
Shut your gobs, it's playing.
Turn it up, the TV's a piece of garbage. We now send you to Kennedy Crawler, live from St. Paul's Cathedral.
Thank you, I bring you to the very place where Lady Diana, Duchess of Cornwall, and Charles, Prince of Wales, are going to wed in 6 days' time. I currently stand in the Grand Hall. The arches above me create quite the effect, and an echo which creates quite the atmosphere, and also then...
Do you really think we should be doing this, Douglas? Your brother, as much of a bastard as he is, has security on as tight as Miff shirt he always wears. If we get killed, Douglas, we're in lockup for a long bloody time, if not for all our time.
Lenny, we'll be fine. I trust Mr. Baker with my life.
Well, I don't.
You aren't doing it for you, Lenny. We are doing it for the belief and the spread of our nature that capitalists are missing. This is bigger than us. Do you listen to Mr. Baker at all?
You're a loser, Lenny.
You'll have to believe in the system like we all do. In a few weeks' time, we will enjoy our success and it will spread as promised.
We cannot let down Mother Russia.
6 days is plenty of time to prepare. It'll be finished before they say I do.
I feel like Nixon in China, for Christ's sakes. Do we have everything, people?
Double check the equipment, Lenny. This is the third time you've asked, mate.
Sorry, it's just that I've got a bad feeling about this.
Noah is foreseeing us, and he knows we will succeed, and so do I.
Noah, are they all in place?
Ah, yes, George, the pawns are in place.
Now there is more chance of Ronald Reagan getting a Cuban citizenship than the public siding with communism. So foolish, that lot. The domino theory is nothing more than a child's play at this point. Something intangible, like Russia having a functioning society and fair, uncorrupt government.
Well then again, we didn't think they would beat us to space, did we? Send in the guards.
Freedom is indivisible. Can't split our country, my friends. You lot are going to be in here for a while.